Hi guys, Chris here with Super Savvy Travelers. Hey, I wanted to give you a brief update on what's happening in Italy with regard to COVID. Unfortunately, things have sort of taken a turn for the not so good. There has been an uptick in cases. There's a lot of attention on the borders and things like that. I've read some kind of horror stories about people trying to get over there. I wouldn't try it right now. Pete and I were planning to go in November or December, and it's not looking good for that. All of the festivals and Christmas markets have all been canceled. So right now, we're just not done yet. That's all. We're just not done yet. Soon we will be done. We plan to be over there next spring. And gosh, we would love it if you guys could come and look at properties. Just come and enjoy the place. Let's all have a big celebration, even if we have to social distance or whatever. We'll have it somewhere where we have lots of space and we can all eat pizza and just be happy that we're there. So anyway, sorry about the bad news. I know it's not what we want to hear, but it just is what it is right now. So anyway, keep sending your emails and everything else, and soon it'll be over. I'll see you later. Bye-bye.